everyone. Thanks again for tuning in again for my newest installment. Today we have quite a personal video for you guys, and it's actually the first time I've ever played slide guitar on camera. And the reason why I say it's a personal one is because slide guitar, by its very nature, is a very emotive and very expressive form of creativity. And it's used by a lot of, you know, the old classic guys, Robert Johnson, Duane Allman, and Elmore James, to get across their anger, to get across their frustration, to get across their happiness and their sadness. And today I did it. I've recorded a piece of music I've written a number of years ago. I didn't actually know how to raise the action on my guitar to play slide, so I actually learned to play slide with a normal action. It's not amazing. It's actually incredibly difficult to do it that way, but it's something that I suppose teaches you a much stronger, much more accurate technique. But anyway, it's in open E tuning, using a glass slide, courtesy of my fascination with Rory Gallagher. He uses a glass slide as well, or used to use a glass slide. And I just hope you guys enjoy it. So, until next time, chaps.